I was blinded by my fear, and I struggled to believe.